Okay, is there anybody I missed? Yep, right there. Perfect. Alright. Yeah, just the fact that we're, like, this close. Like, I'm just gonna keep going and finish the story. Like, any of the side shit, I'm gonna just do in my free time for myself in the future. This is cave. Oh, it's right there. Okay. Let's see. New skill. Alright. Yeah, because there's literally this one, a mask one, which I think I know where it's sent me for that one. And then killing the last boss there. Oh, excuse me. I was mashing the button. All right, trying again. Yeah, like as soon as I reach the cave and kill the dude, only two missions left. And I know the location of one of them. Oh, you're a strong guy. Okay. That explains why you died.
Me,
There we go. Brute force! That's just the way I do it. I also realize I now have this. I might as well use that to start, like, full heal. Fully heal. I can't English. No, that's not what I did. I jumped. Yeah, it works for me. They're not fighters. I'm just gonna go for it. I mean, all right. Oh, god damn it. Okay. I'll need to be quicker. Revive, please. Come on, come on. do. Doing all right for right now. Okay, he's almost there. So close, so close. I need you, sir, to... Oh, God. Go right exactly there. Dear God. Inhale. Bro. Oh. Dear God. Kill him. I say still kill him. Take the baby. And he's dead. Hello. Don't look at me like that. Alright, so currently I know exactly where we need to go for the final mission. Because I saw it. Motherfucker. You hear? No, I hear nothing.
Marwa Winja.
Okay, so I need that. I can easily do that. This is what I need. That is the mission I need to do. Dear God. Okay, so we'll get that fast travel then. Head on down there. Because this is the second to last mission, and there's one more after it. We got a long ways to run. That's fine. It's fine. I just honestly still love the fact that we literally have two missions left. And then we're done. Ah! Little shit. Spawn point, great. Alright, I can't see shit. Yeah, no, literally two main missions left and then it's done. Everything else is just random side shit that I can do. Which, who knows, maybe just for the fun of it I'll do it this weekend. Maybe stream a bit of it. While Alex is asleep, or I'll just hop over to one of the games I've been playing in my spare time. Ow. I meant to get up there, but that's fine. Alright, since it's literally right fucking there. I don't have any green leaves left. Nice. Oh dear God. Is it down there? It's down there. Okay. I'll have to. Oh God. Well, I'll have to come down here anyways, I guess. Alright, so I'll have to keep an eye out for more greens as I'm going forward. Well, that's a green. Nice. Now my spear is stronger. Dive. Funny enough, the walkthrough that I saw said that doing this was the best option. Come on. Unfair. Thank God, because I don't think I could have just fought him right there. If I just try to take it. Now, cutscene. Ouch. Yeah, I'm just gonna run. How did I get up? Ah, there we go. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Thank you. Ow. I'm just gonna keep running.